Hey everybody, Carol here. Welcome back to my channel. So this was a commission for four coasters and my only instructions were to use the colors of cranberry and maybe a little darker cranberry or plum. So I decided to try to do the 3D flower effect. So in each of these cups, I'm going to put a little bit of magenta mica powder, about an ounce and a half in each one of resin, and I'll put a tiny little bit of resin, like half a teaspoon, in another cup off camera just for my centers, which we'll get to, and then the rest of the resin will go into the four coasters. Into the resin I also mixed just about a quarter teaspoon of ultrafine transparent glitter, just for a little bit of sparkle, but not to be too overpowering. Okay, now to the resin, I'm going to squeeze in to that mica about four drops each of the Cast and Craft white opaque pigment, which is ridiculously hard to squeeze out, but I get it done. I put maybe an ounce and a quarter of resin in each coaster there. And like I said, about an ounce and a half in each of those cups. And a little bit in another cup. So it's about 8 ounces that I mixed up. So one of these, I put more mica because I want it to be a little darker. That's the one that I'm going to go more plum with. I add passion purple alcohol ink in that one to get the color I want. And in the other one, I will add rose red and white alcohol inks to get that color that I'm looking for. Okay, so now for the centers. In that tiny bit of resin, I put in a couple spoons, maybe a couple teaspoons of the diamond dust, which is just like the crushed glass that I use in some of my other stuff, but it's finer crushed. So I thought, oh, it'll do the same thing as using crushed glass like Sherry Moulton used, because I decided not to use glitter this time around. Well, this is not a good idea, so you can learn from my mistake. Diamond dust does not work in the centers. It just doesn't hold up, as you will see. So now you'll see I have opted not to use a piping bag and just squeeze the end of my paper cup and do squiggles, kind of like what Julie Cutts did, so that I hopefully won't get the blobbies that come out on the front sometimes when you do too thick of a flower loop all the way around. But as you can see, this is pretty terrifying looking, and I'm just hoping that when I'm done and it all comes out of the molds that it isn't one big hot mess, because it's hard to tell because this is the back after all. Okay, so 6 hours later, I take off the netting and things have done their 3D wispy look and the two colors have combined nicely. I'm mixing my resin there, as you can see. Part B went in first and now part A on top of that. Equal parts, A and B. I use counterculture medium viscosity resin. These are going to be coasters, so it can withstand up to 450, 500 degrees, so perfect for hot coffee and tea. So after mixing for about 5 minutes, I then added about a half a teaspoon of DecoArt Americana Champagne Gold color. And then to that, I will add some white alcohol ink to lighten it up and about a teaspoon of ultra fine glitter. So it's the next day and I didn't speed this part up so that we can really see how they look when they come out. So they pop out really easily, but I'm still nervous to see if I've got a hot mess on the front. We shall see if it's floral like. And it is. I'm really impressed how the two colors have intermingled and they do make it look like a 3D flower. But as you've noticed that the diamond dust is gone from the center, it is mostly all just sunk in and mixed in with the colors. So, and obviously not a good idea to use for centers. Fortunately, the way this all cured, it looks like puffy flower centers to begin with. So I don't miss the diamond dust at all. And my customer loves them, so that's the important part. So I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed making it. And if you aren't already a subscriber, I hope that you will subscribe and hit the bell for future notifications and like and share this video. It really means a lot to me. And I appreciate every single one of you. So just look at this sparkle. It really, really is pretty and very 3D. It might not be perfect flower petals, but I think it came out pretty neat. So until next time, please stay safe, be kind, and have a great day.